HHPS stands for Hazardous Household Product Symbols. They are warning symbols that are found on household products. These are the three shapes that the symbols can be found within. There's an octagon for danger, a diamond for warning, and the upside down triangle for caution. These are the four HHPS symbols: explosive, poisonous, corrosive, and flammable. And below the images are where you can find those particular classifications. Here you have the four HHPS symbols and the three potential borders showing you all the possible combinations. Now moving on to WMIS. WMIS stands for Workplace Hazardous Materials Information System. Pretty much anybody who uses or is exposed to hazardous or chemical agents within the workplace need to receive WMIS training. The following are fields that require WMIS training: retail and food industry, automotive, healthcare and laboratories, public service, so firefighters, policemen and military, they all need to receive WMIS training, even contractors, factory workers, and yes, even office staff. When a supplier ships a product, it is transported in a container, and that container has a useful label on it, and that is a WMIS label. This is a really good quiz or test question. What can you find on a WMIS label? This here is an example of a WMIS label. There you'll see the special hatched WMIS border. There's also the product identifier, which is the name. In this case, it's a paint stripper. It shows you the hazard symbols, risk phrases, precautionary measures, first aid, a reference to the MSDS, which is the material safety data sheet, and it also indicates the supplier identifier, so who actually made that particular batch of product. First WMIS symbol is biohazardous. This classification includes any organism and its toxins that have been shown to cause disease or are believed to cause disease in either humans or animals. This can be found in hospitals and on products and materials that are harmful, kind of like viruses or bacteria. Examples would be flesh-eating virus or Ebola. Corrosive is the second most common symbol found in homes. It is found on products which corrode, so eat away metals, and can cause permanent damage to human tissues. It is found in automobiles in the form of battery acid and also within the laundry room, so bleach. Flammable, certain substances will react with the flame and burn. These substances are highly flammable and will ignite effortlessly. Examples include oil and gasoline. Compressed gas is packaged as pressurized gas. It can be heavy. The potential hazard occurs when a sudden rupture of the container can cause it to become a dangerous projectile. Examples would be propane and oxygen tanks. Oxidizing. This may or may not burn itself, but it will release oxygen or other oxidizing substances, which can then cause the combustion of another material. It needs to be stored in special containers and needs to be transported very carefully. Examples are chlorine and nitrous oxide. Poisonous is the most common symbol found in homes. It is found on materials that are toxic when ingested. Examples include rat poison and Mr. Clean. Dangerously reactive. Certain chemicals, when mixed, undergo vigorous reactions and can produce harmful side effects. They may react violently under conditions of shock or when there is an increase in pressure or temperature. They may also react vigorously in water to release a toxic gas. An example is benzoyl peroxide. Toxic is a classification for a pure substance or mixture that can be any one of the following: a carcinogen, so something that can cause cancer, a reproductive toxin, an irritant, a respiratory tract sensitizer, or chronic toxic hazard. It causes slower effects to the body. Examples include asbestos and nicotine. By the end of this lesson, you should be able to differentiate between WMIS and HHPS, know the symbols for each, and know which symbols are found in both WMIS and HHPS.